Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from View for You Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at Journey of Life. So this is a new survival game by Hyperion Studio, which is gonna be released on Steam tomorrow on the 2nd of May, into early access, I'm pretty sure. And this is only the demo. The demo is available, so if you wanna try it out for yourself, you can try it on Steam. And the idea is that you have kind of grown tired of everyday life and you go to an exotic island where you're gonna try and survive, and you have like nothing with you, so you just start from start with nothing and then you kind of build up from there. And the end goal is to build a ship that lets you sail off to different regions or different biomes in the world. Apparently, they will have over 400 items and over 15 crafting stations. I'm not sure if all of that is going to be in the game when it releases tomorrow, but it is definitely something they're planning. Also, they are working on co-op. Currently, the game is single player, but co-op is going to be a feature in the near future. And after that, once all of that is kind of running as it should and the game is stable, they are going to work on full-blown multiplayer. So I know that is relevant for you, some of you guys who are very focused on multiplayer. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I think you could probably hear some noise in the background. I have a kitty cat who apparently is very active today. So let's see. We can edit the settings, of course. So we have, we can change the language. Let's see, we have German and English available. There's difficulty, easy, normal and hard. The default is easy, but I put it on normal. I might regret that, but let's just leave it there for now. Force feedback, I'm not quite sure what that means, and I kind of turned the subtitles on. So, controls, of course, we have some mouse sensitivity and things like that. We have key mapping, we have audio, which actually starts at where everything is completely turned off and with low audio quality, so I've changed this a little bit. Then we have display. You can switch between full screen, windowed, borderless windowed, and things like that. I prefer full screen myself. Graphics, I've left everything on ultra. This is default settings. But we'll just have to see how it goes, because I was looking at the minimum and recommended requirements to run this game, and my PC is actually, well, around minimum, but my graphics card might have a problem, but we're just gonna have to see. I know some of you guys have the same or similar specs as me, so it might be relevant for you to see if this is gonna work. So let's just try and say new game. Okay, well, I made it into the game, and yeah, I think I have to change some settings a little bit. I did lower my mouse sensitivity a bit because I felt like it was a lot faster than this. I also turned off all the audio because it is there's a lot of noise. I think it's a bug. Let's just try this. I don't want to blow your eardrums. Okay, voice volume doesn't do anything, so, oh, of course, I forgot to change the master volume. Just put it up a little bit here, and see. You can hear how loud that is, and I only have it on, yes, so 4. That's like, seriously. I'm not sure what's up with this. Okay, I can actually see my frame rate and things like that. Okay. Oh, wow. But it is, like, very, very, very loud, the game. Like, seriously. Okay, and settings. I am gonna go in here. I'm just gonna lower this a little bit more. I had it all the way up to 70. Oh, that's the default, but I don't like when it moves too fast. Okay. There we go. So far so good. And I'm just gonna check. Yep, my audio is the way it always is. Wow, it is so loud. Okay. So when you start up the game, I felt like I got my ears blown out because it was extremely loud. Like extremely, extremely loud. It was just noise. Like the waves are just... That is so loud. Like seriously. Okay, audio. Let's... Well, they were actually down to like 0.1 or something when it's like default. Let's go down to 1. And can I get you down to 1? And let's see if I can get you to... No, not 2. Just 1. And music. I don't know if there's any music in the game, but... Oh, come on. If I can get you down to 1. Okay, go back and continue. Okay, that's much better. Okay, so do I have... Okay. So, another thing we're gonna fiddle around. I know this is a little annoying, but it is just to show you guys. So, where is it? Graphics? No, not ultra display. I'm gonna try and turn on VSync and see if that is gonna help a little bit. There we go. Continue. I feel like I'm getting... Ooh, it's because there's motion blur. Ugh. I hope that's gonna be an option to turn it off. It might not. Or is it just my graphics? I don't know. It feels like it's motion blur. Okay, well, I hope that's gonna be an option to turn that off because I hate motion blur. Let's just try and see if we go down. It's mostly because I know a lot of you guys actually have. Oh, okay, overall. Overall. Okay, low, medium, high. Let's just try and go back to high, or go to high, because I know a lot of you guys have the same, like, settings or specs as mine, so, Yeah, it feels like it's motion blur or something. Ugh. But apart from that, it does feel like I can kind of run it the way I wanted it, so let's just go back up to ultra. Okay, is there anything else? Well, FPS limit, field of view, okay, window mode is fine. Audio we're leaving very low. Just a recommendation if you're going to try it out for yourself. Leave it on default at first, because that kind of hurt my ears. Controls, mouse sensitivity, I still feel like you're very... Well, there are dangerous stuff on this island. There's dangerous animals, there's poisonous... poisonous plants and things like that. Okay, well, let's try and see. What can we do? How do I pick you up? Press E. Yep. Okay, so now we have a wooden axe. Wow, what a little inventory. We have tiny inventory. Oh, that just takes up so much of my field of view. I'm not too happy about that. I hate having stuff in my view like that. Okay, let's pick you up. Okay, so is it because we can like store stuff by laying it on the ground like you can in some games? Yeah, I think it is motion blur crap. Crap. I don't want motion blur. Okay, if I tick you... Yeah, okay, you stack at least. That's good. I don't know what mushroom... What they are for, but... Okay, so I see some stuff over here actually. Oh. Edit settings, controls. Nope, key mapping. So WASD, we can control for crouch, interact E, inventory tab. Okay, jump spacebar, that's mouse 1 and mouse 2. Left shift is sprint. Highlight nearby, left alt. Okay, that's cool. And then G to throw. Okay, most of those keys are what I'm used to, so that's awesome. Oh, look at that. A wooden hammer needs to be used when building. Okay, let's pick you up. Then we have some clay ore. And what is this? Iron ore. Okay, so we're just kind of finding stuff. Seashell can be nearby. So what does that mean? Jagged rock. So can I move you in here? No? How is this... how does this stuff work? Iron ore needs to be smashed with enamel on crushing station and can be combined with clay and then melted. When melted, can give small amount of aluminium. Okay, this is my inventory, but what does this Oh, so it's what's laying on the ground nearby? Maybe? So I have like iron nuggets. Okay, the seashell is kind of getting a little stuck here. Okay, well, I can pick you up. Come on. No, don't want to do it. Okay, so you can't be stacked. Oh, interesting. Iron ore and jacket rack. Oh, okay, well, let's try and go into our inventory again. So, character. Inventory nearby. So, stats. We're slowly getting hungry and thirsty. Eventually, we need to go to the toilet, it seems. Interesting. Crafting. Okay, fire starter. Fire starter tool primitive. Used for starting fire, low starting chance. So if I click on new, we need a dry wood base and a dry wood stick. Okay, well, I have a wooden hammer for building. Used for building structures that are grounded. Ooh, backpack. Inventory extend primitive. Extends inventory for 6 slots. Then we need a loquacious leaf, straight solid stick, and fiber rope. Okay. Wooden pickaxe, we need that. Wooden shovel, bamboo rod. Oh, we can go fishing. Wooden torch. Okay, I just want to see what we can actually do in here. Okay, simple bow. So, this is the stuff that we can currently craft out. Then we have like bows and spear, knife. What is this? Fiber rope, sharp end rug, part for knife, spear, arrows. Okay. Used for binding things together. What do we need for this? Plant fibers. Okay. Brown one. Fireplace. Melting ores requires certain temperature. Workstation extends crafting tea. Every upgrade adds new recipes. Awesome. And air chamber. Clay part airflow used as base in melting furnace. Clay funnel, water collector pad, used as pad for building stations for the clay plate, and make clay pot. Okay, well, there's a lot of fun stuff here. Ooh, technology. Okay, so, so this is the blue stuff in the crafting tree. Then we have like the red stuff. So, interesting. So that's how things lead to, if you get this, then we can make these things, I guess. They have this, we can get these. It would be nice if there was like a pop-up, so it would tell you what it is. Like, this looks like some kind of leaf, but I don't know what this is. So it would be nice if there was a little text pickup or pop-up or something. Interesting, because if you don't know what the icon is, then it's kind of hard to know if it's something you want to focus on getting. Okay, well, crafting character inventory. So apparently you can use stuff on the ground. I guess that is what it means. Jacket rock. I don't dry wood stick. What does it mean that it has this color? Clay ore. Oh, I guess that's part of this technology thing. So crafting, so clay, no. Ooh, look at this. Okay, well, interesting. Let's get out of this. Come on. Inventory and tap. Okay, well, let's just try and look around a little bit here. I don't know how much is actually available in the demo. Okay, I'll have to see what if someone else has made videos of this and see what it looks like when they turn, because I don't like this. I hate motion blur. It is like a thing that will make me not play a game, which is not a good thing, and I know some of you guys feel exactly the same way. Okay, so we have a long solid stick. It's kind of interesting that we kind of found like some tools that were already ready. Us here. Great solid stick. So we have a lot of sticks here. Let's just... Okay. Okay, so I can do something with you. Come on. I kiss. Come on. Ooh. Yeah, plant can be chopped with knife or axe. Okay, so since I have.
Thirsty.
I'm thirsty. Okay, so you tell me if you're thirsty. Am I actually doing anything here? I don't know. It's not an axe that I'm holding. Popular medicinal something something. Okay. Well, it feels like you're kind of. Yeah, you have to go very close to stuff and then you can barely read the text. That's not so good. But I know they're actually working on some stuff because they pushed the release date a little bit. They made a little update announcement about that they have pushed the release date a couple of days because they wanted to fix some things that people had reported. Like, look at this. It's like it's really hard to see what is. Plant can be chopped with something or well, knife or axe, but it's kind of too close, and I have to go very. Okay, there we go. Now we can see it a bit better. Oh, hello. Look at that. Hey. A little crab. Oh, I love little details like this. No, just no motion blur, please. Then I really like the look of this. Like, I really do. I'm kind of stuck a little bit here. Okay, can I drink out of this water? I'm gonna assume I can. Oh, look at that. There's a waterfall over there. Nice. Okay, can I? No? E? No? Okay. Hello, fishies. I don't know if we're gonna drown, but wow, look at this. I just felt like I went straight from. I don't know. Oh, from the coastline and I fell underground. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, this is gorgeous. Fishes. Hello. Oh, nice. Okay. I wonder if there's shacks out here. Ooh, don't ho I hope there's not. Oh, that's so cool. And we can go fishing. Yes, we can. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is amazing. Nice. Yep. Oh, there's a turtle! Look at that, guys! That's. Oh, hello. Oh. It does pop up with something. It's just really hard to. See. But I wanted to see the. Ooh, turtle. Oh. It does say something with knife and axe, but it's. Well, that's a brown mushroom. Why are you telling me about a brown mushroom? This is not a brown mushroom. This is a turtle. But look at that. Oh, this is so cool. Yeah, the only thing I have is like this feeling of motion blur. I'm really, really, really not a fan of that. Nope. Oh, and we got a birdie on the seafloor. Seabed. Yep. Okay, so definitely needs to. They have some stuff to work on here. Okay, can I do anything with you? And it doesn't. Yeah, I know I'm thirsty and hungry, but I haven't really figured out how to do anything. Oh! Did I get anything? Well, I probably can't pick anything up, but did something fall on the ground? Well, I think it did. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, well, you know what? We have a little bit of stuff here, so if we go into our inventory here. Ooh, go here. And can I, like, yeah, drop you. And, okay, drop you. And drop you. And I don't think we really need the hammer. Let's make a little room for you over here. We're not building right now, so let's just drop that. And that means now we have an axe to chop down some stuff. It actually rolls downhill. So we have some seashells. We do have some clay ore. We have some iron ore. We did have some sharpened rock or something. Jagged rock can be sharpened or used in crafting. Okay, so if I go in here and say crafting, and sharpened rock, jagged rock, high density rock. Sharpened rock of high density can be shaped into okay, what if I say craft? Because we have them in our vicinity, so now we have a sharpened rock. It can be used for small tools. Okay. Wooden arrow, wooden spear, wooden knife. And we would need fiber rope and a short solid stick. Okay, so if I just kind of drop you here somewhere. Drop. Yep. Okay. And let's go up here. Straight solid stick. Let's pick you up. And what are you? Jacket rock. We have jacket rocks. Straight solid stick. So are you stacking? You are. What is this? Jacket rock. High density rock. Okay, let's pick you up. And let's get a few things. Straight solid stick. Yep. There we go, and we have another crab right there. Okay, can I? Okay, I'm full now. Okay, I can only stack two. Okay, fair enough. Well, let's go over here again, and then we're gonna drop these. Drop, and drop, and drop you, drop you, drop you. Then we needed fiber rope. Okay, so how do I get fiber? Fiber, fiber. From some plants, probably. Yucca. A plant can be chopped with knife or axe. Okay, so if I try to... Come on. You're not doing anything. Come on. Equip. Don't I already have a dick? Oh. Oh, there's two of them. You're not working. Come on. Right, left, left. Okay, if I say G. Oops. I lost my axe. Ooh, plant fiber. I can pick that up. And I still have my axe now, it seems. Okay, well, we found some plant fibers. That's what I needed. Long solid stick, jagged rock, have high density rock. Can we find a bit more plant fibers? Ooh, come on. Ooh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Nice. Okay, I'm a little bit stuck. Come on. Out, out, out. Anything in here? Nope. Okay, I'm just gonna try something. It's the thing is, usually when it comes to display field of view, the normal one is about 75, if I've understood correctly. At least that's what I've been told in with some other games. But I just feel like this is just... Everything is too close to me here. I'm like... I don't like that. So let's just see. It may cause everything to get kind of strange. But okay, let's just do this. No. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, it's just... It gets a little blurry even when I'm walking. Okay. But it doesn't technically feel like it's lagging or anything. Okay, well, it might be a graphics thing. I don't know. Well, I'll have to play around with that some more. Jacket rock. And... Okay, so now we have some plant fibers. Do we have enough? Back to make a knife. Wooden knife. Fiber. Oh, we need a fiber rope. That's right. Okay, how much do we need? One plant fiber. Okay, craft. There we go. Now we have a fiber rope. Awesome. Then... Ooh, we can actually make a shovel and stuff. Make a wooden knife. So we have fiber rope. We should have a sharpened rock somewhere nearby. Cooked black spotted grunt looks very tasty. Why does it say that's nearby? There shouldn't be anything cooked nearby, should there? Wooden hammer. Okay. Short solid stick. Oh, I have a Great solid stick, not a short one. Yeah, these are straight, so I need a short one. Okay. Let's see if we can find a short one then. You maybe? No, you're straight. Okay, that's just a jagged rock. Ooh, more insects. Hello. Oh, no, not an insect, a crab. Ooh. I could do get a pop-up, but I can't read it. Okay. And that is kind of wonky. But I do love survival games. I'm definitely going to be keeping an eye on this one. But definitely a few things that need some work. In my opinion, anyway. Which is usual, the usual thing. It is early access. Okay, my axe doesn't seem to really want to work anymore. Left click, right click, no. Okay. I can do this and I say equip. Oh, what happened? Didn't I have some plant fiber in here? Where did that go? Okay, that, yeah. Okay, my axe doesn't work. Yeah, this definitely needs some work to be more stable because it's kind of not quite working the way it should be. Straight stick. Can I turn these straight sticks into like a shorter stick? That would be really nice. And I can only do something with the rocks. I would like to be able to make a short solid stick. Wouldn't that make sense that you would that? And you can't hit like trap to get out of this or escape. Then we just go here. You kind of have to go to your... oh, there we go. This time it worked. Okay, that's kind of strange. After hitting escape, it suddenly worked. Okay, what are you? Oh, alocasia can be chopped. Yes, it could if my axe would work, but my axe doesn't work. But yeah, this we need it for something. Some kind of crafting. Ooh, we have some kind of mushroom here. White mushroom plant can be chopped with knife and axe. Okay, well, I'm trying to make a knife, but I need a short stick. I need a short stick. Oh, this looks like plant fiber. Give me that. And this looks like plant fiber. Let's give me that too. Awesome. Okay, straight. 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 Seriously? Can be used to create tools. Yeah, maybe, but not the tool I need. Like, okay, so crafting. Wooden axe. Yeah, so it works for these, it just doesn't work for the. For the knife, which I have put into my head that I want a knife. Nope, nope. Ficus. Okay, high density rock. Okay, well, I don't know where to find a short stick. But now we have some straight solid sticks. We do have some... Oh, that's a long... Okay, that was a long one. Interesting. Oh, that one maybe. What about you? Are you like a short one? Oh, that's a plant... Okay, can I pick up the plant fiber? Yes. Oh, that's a short one. Okay, we're gonna drop these because we have the straight ones at home. So let's do that. And... Oh, can I... Short one. Thank you. And short one. Thank you. I'm probably only carry one. Oh, that's a dry wood stick. I don't need that for something. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. I would really love a bigger inventory. I think it's fine that you have a small inventory, but I feel like if you can only carry like two... What are you? A birdie that's stuck. Seagull. If you can only carry like two sticks in each inventory or something, it might be nice if you could have like six slots maybe or something. But of course we can increase our inventory. Where did I put all my stuff? And I... Okay, I don't seem to be able to run right now. Shift should be run, but I'm not running. Okay. But I'm also probably thirsty and hungry and all that. Yes, how did I see if I'm... In here, maybe? Yeah. That is also something I hope is going to be put out on the in the UI, or at least as an option that you can have it when you're running around. I know that he sells something, but still. But that's always a personal choice if people prefer one or the other. Okay, so wooden knife. Craft. Yay! Good job! You crafted your first knife. Use it for cutting plants or skinning animals. Yay! So far, so good. Okay. Ooh. Wooden hammer, wooden shovel, wooden spear. Didn't we have like a... we don't have that, so we can craft it yet. But was it in... Where did I see my... There was like a play... Oh, there's the backpack. Alocasia leaf, we did see that. Straight solid stick and fiber rope. So technically it's not too hard to make this. Because this we saw up here somewhere. Straight solid stick, we have plenty of those. Fiber rope I could technically make more of. So that is not really a problem. But yeah, I am gonna leave this here. It was just to show you a little glimpse of this game. That has not shown you much at all. But as I mentioned, it's coming out tomorrow. And the developers are working on an update, which I assume they're gonna release before the game goes live. That should fix some of the problems that people have reported based on playing the demo. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Let me know what you think. I know this is another survival game, but I kind of like the look of it. The only thing I'm not fond of, as I mentioned, is the sense, the feeling of motion blur. And I really like survival games. I know, there's so many of them out there, but they each bring their own little perspective and have all their own little things about them that makes each of them special. So I'm curious to see where this one is gonna be going. So, do take care, everyone, and happy gaming!